I command post reports. They have commandeered a car on the western outskirts of the city.
Well, thank God he's still alive.
Assemble the men. I want that America.
Tell me why you came back for me.
Well, it seemed like a good idea at the time.
I did as I was ordered.
There's no reason to kill...
Victor, you know that I am the only one who cares what happens to you.
I made the deal with Major Crick to keep him from killing you.
Answer me!
But the important thing here is, am I a threat to you?
Captain, what are our chances of finding MacGyver?
Alive?
Everything you've seen, everything you've experienced has been programmed by somebody else.
And you will fight whomever I say! Is that clear?
MacGyver saved my life.
You set me up, didn't you?
We can't just give up now.
You think I just walk away and leave my friend to this lunatic?
The American.
Can't you comprehend the simple act of humanity?